When we were born, we don't really know where we came from, but we don't remember. And we think when we die, that's just going to be that. Some people console themselves with the idea that they're going to heaven, or that they're going to be reincarnated, or they're going to another land or something else. People don't really believe that. But for most people, it's plausible. The real thing that haunts them is that when they die, they go to sleep.
there are rocks, watch out. Watch out, because the rocks are going eventually to come alive. And they're going to have people crawling over them. It's only a matter of time. Just in the same way that the seed, the acorn, is eventually going to turn into the oak, because it has the potentiality of that within it. Rocks are not dead. You see, it depends on what kind of attitude you want to take to the world.
You see, it depends on what kind of attitude you want to take to the world.